New information this morning on a possible huge hit from Indiana's toll roads. Critics of privatizing the roads say they're worried a bankruptcy filing will mean less money for the highway. A Chicago-based company wants to sell the toll road lease to a new operator. The company says it cannot afford the debt payments from a 2006 deal. In that deal, the parent company paid the state $3.8 billion to run the highway and keep the toll revenue.